morning shirt. Hello. Good morning. How are you doing this morning? Here, you want to talk? Very talkative today. All right, Santos and Christina, are you with me? Good morning, how are you? Christina, Santos, Eros. Christina and Santos, are we ready? Christina and Santos, in our room, there's two chairs. In the first chair, I'd like you to bring Mr. Stan Lee from Marvel Comics. Can Mr. Stan Lee come and sit in our chair? Mr. Stan Lee, are you with us? Mr. Lee, are you here, sir? Great honor to have you here, sir. In the chair next to you, I'm going to bring the Black Panther himself, Mr. Chadwick Boseman. Santos, Christina, can you find Chadwick Boseman and sit him in the chair next to Mr. Lee? Let me know when we're ready. Mr. Boseman, are you with us? Mr. Chadwick Boseman, are you here, sir? I think I heard you. All right, gentlemen. Well, good morning. The date is December 30th, 2021. Mr. Stan Lee, let me start with talking with you, okay? Happy belated birthday, sir. I know your birthday was a couple days ago. By chance, have you been able to sneak in and see the new Spider-Man? What did you think of the new Spider-Man movie? Mr. Lee, can you tell me what is the title of the new Spider-Man movie? What's it called? Mr. Stan Lee, you know I met you once, and you signed a comic book for me. So, you know, we had that physical connection, man. Do you remember where we met? Back in the 90s. It's in my head. You just gotta say the city. There you go. I think I heard it. So, thank you, Mr. Stanley. Mr. Stanley, I know you still have daughters. Did you have a message for your daughters you wanted to pass on? Mr. Lee, one last question, and then I'm going to ask Mr. Boseman some questions. Last question is, sir, I used to watch your superhero show that you had, your live-action show, and you used to say a saying. You used to say, Excelsior! Can we get a big Excelsior from you? Help you. Alright. My Native American brothers, my Army brothers, my real brother, come to this session. Give them strength. Give them strength to say what they need to say. So, Mr. Stanley, can you say Excelsior? Alright, thank you, Mr. Stanley. Nice talking to you, sir. Mr. Boseman, can you tell me what character you played in the Marvel Universe? Thank you, Mr. Boseman. You know, a funny fact, my birthday is the exact same as yours. The year, the date, and everything. Can you tell everybody our birthday? What's our birthday? November. '29. What year were we born in? Think I may have heard it. Alright, Mr. Boseman. Loved your movies. My son loved your movies. You're a great actor. I'm sorry that you passed so early. I remember how you passed. Can you tell us again how you passed? What was it? It was cancer? Yes, it was. I'm sorry. I wish you were still with us. You too, Mr. Lee. Mr. Boseman, did you see the new Spider-Man? Did you sneak in the movie theater and see it? Did you like it? Yeah, it was good, huh? Tell you what, Mr. Stanley, Mr. Boseman, we're gonna play a little game, okay? I'm gonna show you the card. The camera can see the card. So, why don't you tell me what card I'm holding in my hand? Both of you can work together. Use my spirit guides and every guide. What card is this? I think I heard it a lot. What is the symbol, just in case? What's that red symbol? the heart. Yeah, awesome. All right, Spirit. Well, thank you so much for talking with me. You two were two of my heroes, and I really enjoyed everything you did. So thank you. I want to thank you. And Mr. Boseman, I forgot to ask if you had a message for your family. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, Spirit Guides. Santos, Christina, thank you. Right now, is there any spirits that need help moving on? Go ahead and speak, and I will help you. Santos and Christina, how many spirits are with us that need the help? It sounds like there's a few, so let's help them out. All right, spirits, you can get ready. We're all ready. All right. Santos, if you see that, let's help these spirits. Spirits, I need you to raise your eyes. Raise your head up to the sky. Open your eyes. It's going to be painful. I've heard it's painful, but I need you to do it in order to let the light come into your soul. So let the light through. And if you cannot do this, Christina and Santos, help them to the ascension tube that's to my right, and so that they can be ascended and be forgiven for all they have done in their immortal lives, and let them go in peace. Did we help them out? Alright, thank you, Spirit. Thank you, Stan Lee, Mr. Boseman, my brother, Native American brothers, Army brothers, Santos, Christina. Thank you, Spirits. I love you with all love and light. Thank you for everything you do to help me communicate. Love you guys. And the session is closed, and goodbye. Goodbye, spirits.